outside.
Yes, but where?
Just trust me.
And your brother?
He should have been here by now.
Sorry.
Don't give up on him just yet.
Shit. Stay down. He has a helmet.
Ah! Devorantis.
What?
Sure.
Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol.
It burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready. All right.
Serves him right.
It's noisy.
Try to be a bit more enthusiastic, will you?
Shit. Look, there's one with a helmet.
You know what to do.
Yes.
You know where the whetstones are?
In one of the boxes. But it's an unholy mess in there.
What was that noise? Nothing to report. What's that?
Look out! There's someone here!
Amicia! Shit! Look! There's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes.
What was that?
Guys, I've got some intruders here!
There's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes.
You see the lit portcullis over there? That's our way out.
Gives a shit.
Listen,
about your
Amicia, you have the sling, so you go first. Hugo, you keep a lookout and stay quiet.
All right.
Understood.
They're still looking for me.
What was that? Wait. What's that?
I thought you were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen an explosion like it. My ears are still ringing. We got the one what did it, though. A young thief who was helping the Derunas. He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now.
Nothing. I need to calm down.
So, still nothing?
No, they're only kids. Probably just hiding in the bushes somewhere.
Well, there's a lot of men looking for just some kids. The Grand Inquisitor has been pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
Nicholas is used to it. They don't call him the Scarlet Monk for that.
Sound?
Nothing. Nothing here. First time was already too much. Let's go.
Movement over there.
Intruder! On guard!
Please!
That's right, you were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen an explosion like it. My ears are still ringing. We got the one who did it, though. A young thief who was helping the Derulus. He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now.
Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Melly, I'm... No! Later!
So, still nothing?
That's all the racket.
Well, there's a lot of men looking for just some kids. And the Grand Inquisitor is being pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
So, it was a false alarm. Again, this isn't right. Let's go and see. Nothing. I must have been mistaken again.
What was that?
What is this? Can you hear me?
Murderer! You're not going to get away with this!
Get up! Get up! Watch out! We have an intruder, probably armed.
Back to your stations, everyone.
Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance.
There.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Go ahead. So kind of you, Your Highness.
Go on, get moving.
What are you going to do to me? Do you have any Deverantis left? Yes. Then go on. Knock his helmet off.
Bad words.
I heard that. And what about you, Lucas? How are you? Can we talk while we run, or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us? What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now.
Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like you've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
We'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
Rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of ignifera, luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Saltpeter, alcohol and leather. Mix them together. All right. To the rats. Ah! Luminosa.
My eyes sting.
It completely destroyed them. Lucas, the cart's packed full of alchemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these carts will be useful.
Lucky Doc, we're nearly there.
Finally. We're going to find out at last. I'll help you up.
All right. Let's go up the aqueduct.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh. Aqueduct. Aqueduct.
I'll help you. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Millie, where's your mother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Well spotted.
Come on, get up there.
Of course.
What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth. Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on then. We've come this far.
That's my girl. Not bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon. People used to use this place. We're on the right track. I've never heard of it before.
And the chateau? Where is it?
Well, if you want to know, we'll have to get across first.
Well done. Reaction ferry.
A what?
A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
There's a hand crank.